Hi, I'm Shelly Vaccaro, and welcome to this week's Shoe Spotlight. With the fall semester coming to a close and winter break just about to begin, I know I personally can't wait for winter break because I'm going to Colorado to go snowboarding, and I can't wait to spend time with my family. Let's go see what the rest of the student athletes are up to this winter break.
How you doing? I'm Chris Evans. I'm a junior on the men's basketball team here at Sacred Heart, and I'm most excited for our winter break because we're going to Vegas, actually, to play in a tournament. Not only am I excited that we're going to Vegas and it's going to be my first time there, but I'm also excited because we get to play a lot of bigger schools. It's a good opportunity, I think, for our team to show that we match up well with other schools like the UNLVs and the Florida Gulf Coast. And we'll enjoy a good time, I think, around Christmas together.
Hi, my name's Liana, and I'm a freshman, and I'm on the women's lacrosse team. This winter break, I'm mostly looking forward to spending time with my family and going to Germany to visit my cousins.
My name's Matt Fisher, I'm a freshman, and what I'm most looking forward to for winter break is staying on campus and wrestling.
My name's Nicholas Hunt, I'm a grad student, I play volleyball, and the thing I'm looking forward for winter break is hanging out with my friends that I haven't seen in a while.
I'm Sam Carpinello, I'm a freshman on the lacrosse team, and I'm most excited about going snowboarding and Christmas and being with my family and friends.
My name's Chris White. I'm a junior on the fencing team. And what I'm most looking forward to is just being home, family, get to see friends. And I have to be back here early anyway, so I'll make the best of it.
My name is Alyssa Pierce. I'm a freshman. And what I'm looking forward to most is seeing my friends and family.
And I'm Shelly Vaccaro. And it seems like all the student athletes will be everywhere this winter. Thank you for joining in to Shoe Spotlight. We'll see you all next semester and have a great winter break.